It's an announcement that caught many off guard. Darren White has been in public safety for decades. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Sekalik begins our team coverage tonight.
Royal, Darren White has long been an animated, outspoken member of law enforcement, cabinet secretary, sheriff, and public safety director. But today, White was nowhere to be found as the mayor made the surprising announcement.
At a hastily called City Hall news conference, the mayor dropped the bombshell.
Today, Darren White informed me in the city of Albuquerque that he will enter retirement after more than two decades of public service.
In his retirement letter, White said he was leaving for the good of the city. I am announcing my retirement today in order to end the distraction surrounding my wife's recent accident and allow Mayor Richard Berry and city leaders to focus on the important issues the people of Albuquerque deserve to have addressed. White has faced intense heat since he showed up at the scene after his wife drove her car into a curb in the Northeast Heights. Less than an hour later, he drove her to the hospital himself. It's what happened or didn't happen in between that has created questions and controversy. In his letter, White defends his actions. Nearly an hour after the accident and when it was clear that the scene investigation was complete, I took my wife to get medical attention. No one at the scene disagreed with that. The city's independent review officer is now investigating how everyone, police, paramedics, and White handled the incident. Despite the mounting pressure, White's sudden retirement came as a surprise.
I don't have any reason to believe today that he stepped down for any other reason than he wants to do what's best for his city and state.
There is speculation that a city council committee meeting Friday afternoon may have had something to do with the decision. A bipartisan group of five councilors agreed to push forward with locating an outside investigator to potentially lead an external review. The mayor maintains he has confidence in the way the investigation is being handled.
We sent it to the IRO because I feel that that's what the independent review officer is there for, and I have a lot of confidence in that individual.
This week, a clearly angry White reluctantly released his wife's medical records, which stated that she had suffered a seizure. Now, White says he released the material because of the controversy caused by what he calls the illegal leak of information from the fire department's incident reports.
Well, today, White also stepped down from his role at the state's Judicial Standards Commission. Coming up later in our show, we'll get reaction from some city leaders about White's retirement.